So when we ask people to invest their money, it's really because we want their money, their investment to grow. Because money kept, we have a million naira now, that money will keep going down as you spend it, if nothing happens to it. But if you take some of it, you invest it,